Today we are busting 3 everyday travel myths. Let's go. The first myth on this list is you can't travel without a passport. This is incredibly wrong. Matter of fact, you can go to so many places without your passport. Let me go ahead and just list them all for you right quick. You got Puerto Rico, you got the US Virgin Islands, Guam, you got Alaska at the tippy top, you even got Hawaii. Not to mention there is a lot of other places that you can go to when you cross the land borders like Mexico and Canada. The second travel myth is that travel is too expensive. This is a lie. You can do everything you want to in travel and make it as cheap as possible. You don't have to stay at the most fanciest hotels. You don't have to eat at the most fanciest restaurants. You can be cheap and be good. Okay, so the third everyday myth is that everybody in the world speaks English. This is a lie. Nobody in the world speaks English. That's a lie too. Just don't assume when you go to a different country that everybody's gonna speak English, because that most of the time is not true. My name is Brian Kennedy, and make sure to follow the page for the best tips and tricks when it comes to travel and hacks. Let's go.